Good day to all. Today in this video we are going to see about the navigational lights. The main and primary function of the marine navigation lights is to aid prevention of any major accidents from happening. Whether it is a small boat or a ship, it is required and it is mandatory to have a night lights as a part of navigation system. So if you see, your port side would be having red color light, and starboard side would be having green color light, and stern light which would be having white color light. So each one will be in different angles. So five specially designed navigation running lights refer to as foremost, mainmast, port, starboard and stern. So these are the places where you should have the navigation lights. So as I told you earlier, that is what we are going to see again. The side light would be port side would be red color, starboard side would be green color, and other lights would be white color. Two anchor lights fitted, one is forward, another one is aft. So typically what would be the power rating is 65 watts, but between 60 watts to 40 watts are also permitted. Each light would be having separate supply, separate switch and separate fuse, and all these are monitored from a navigation panel which is kept in the wheelhouse. See, this is the navigation panel, navigational light panel. You have supply from the main, supply from emergency. You have alarm and indication supply, buzzer, indicator, alarm relay, changeover switch. Then supply goes to other navigation circuits. Then from relay it goes to mainmast and foremast. So this is the navigation light panel. Now the supply given to this navigation light panel would be 220 volt AC. So usually it will be getting supply from the main generator through the main switchboard. So under any blackout condition, this will get supply from the emergency generator through emergency switchboard. And you have a changeover switch on the navigation light panels in order to take power from the emergency switchboard. So the navigation panel has the indicator lamps and an audible alarm to warn any lamp or lamp circuit failure. So each lamp circuit has an alarm relay which monitors the lamp current. And the lights are switched to give a particular combination to signal states relating to various regulations. That is, in case of pilotage requirements, health and dangerous cargo conditions. So each light would be indicating different scenarios. So I hope you understood this. We'll see in the next video.